understanding is there's a parole hearing tomorrow afternoon at 1:30, and...
Well, she'll be in custody, so they'll bring her in.
With the court?
Because she ran, and then she told my wife, she ran because the guy told run to away because she has the gun, I think. I don't know, but I think it's what happened. She need to do the right things we do, everybody. Because it's the same thing, you know, the laws is the same thing for us, for her, for me, for you, my mom, for everybody.